hard come up with the American Tier 1 lineup worth a damn. Only because your best playing the P36G Honk is a 2-3. In that case, you might as well have the F4 F3, the A20G Havoc, both of which are damn good aircraft. But yeah, almost feels like the lower tier Americans are over-tiered and the higher tier Americans are significantly under-tiered. I'm looking at you, Hellcat. This is a fun one. Not too easy to get out of position if you stay defensive, because your ground units you need to defend are so far away from the enemy spawn. So that'll work out nicely. Our star player, the F2A3 Buffalo, armed with 4 50 caliber guns. Fast, pretty fast, turns well, but twitchy as all hell. The fun thing that used to be able to work with the Buffalo, you could zoom in on this sight, move your head down, and it would actually line up. But apparently with 1.39, they broke it. Thanks, Gaijin. Tier 2s. And another thing, once you leave the Tier 1 bracket, you can never go back. So this is more of an exercise in pain and humiliation than anything else. Whatever, let's work it. Got a shot on him, but that's all I'm going to be able to do. Unless he's focused on that 109, I gotta go back and save him. Son of a bitch! Damn thing wasn't so twitchy, it would've got him. Only thing left to do is run screaming. Checker's still looking at me. Okay, gets annihilated by the Spitfire. Yeah, I'm sick of this. Let's see how much I can break this flight model. Turner, while it still has his speed, and he has some cans up front, which makes him pretty dangerous. But once he loses all his speed, he's toast. Yeah, sounds like I hit something important. Next, Kai 45. Has a 30 caliber turret in the back, usually worthless, but sit there like an idiot, you're gonna get a face full of it. Here's the distracted again. Not with the terror cats. That's a lineup I like. There were almost nothing around me to touch. So I 15 being jumped by a Ishik. I can help him out. It's going to be an assist match, isn't it? Buffalo's a pretty damn good flyer, but it ain't stable. Boat zero. Big thing I probably can't kill, or little thing that it's already under fire that I probably can. There's a couple of fires for him to go dying. Chica, brilliant. Ooh, thank God, I needed a lucky hit on him. I took out one of his fires. Jeez, how long can that thing go on? The arcade spotting mechanics work on targets that are this low to the ground. I'm just chasing everybody left, right, from the center. Pretty sure he sees me though. No, he doesn't. Alright. There we go, not bad. I Black 3 SVD going after B25. Normally, I put my chips on the B25. Now this Black 3 found something other tasty to go after. Alright, yeah. Guaranteed coffin. Why couldn't you last more than 3 seconds and not get pilot sniped, okay? H6K still alive. Is that the same guy? Yes, it was. Jesus Christ. Two fires wasn't enough. Could get me with my bad roll rate. He just keeps on going left, right. Or, you know, could just sit there and let me pull healing shots on him. Either way works. Cat. There's only one invincible cat pilot, and that's me. That ought to do it. I think we're losing this handedly. Up and over. Up and over. Down you go. Thank you, Keeper Blint. Ooh, make three want some. Burger King. Brilliant. Think about the big three. It's fast, but it can't turn. It's not as well as the... Oh, man. My engine. Lucky hit. We done yet? Because now I'm getting to the real trash. Also foolish you didn't put more songs in my playlist. Should have been done by now. Finally. Let's see how we did. Thank you. This will be useful if I ever want to go through all this pain and suffering again. That wasn't bad. Not bad at all. Huh. 3.0 and you only got 3 kills? And 3 deaths? That explains why you're here. That'll do. That will do. Now, excuse me while I go throw these planes in some dark hole in which I never have to see them ever again. There's basically no reason to use the American Tier 1s. Not unless you like pain and suffering. Alright, that's all for today. See ya.